The following message is broadcasted at the request of local law enforcement agencies. All patients from Flight 203 have been transported to the hospital. All roads will now be reopened and the airport can now start allowing planes to take off.